It's a concert so big, the tickets sold out in minutes. Yeah, tickets for the American Idol concert tour that's stopping in Jackson on July 31st sold out in 10 minutes today. The concert is at the Mississippi Coliseum, and that's where fans will get to see her, Brandon native and American Idol contestant Skylar Laine. The Coliseum sold close to 7,000 tickets. We're told this was the fastest selling concert since country star Garth Brooks came to town. So if you didn't get a ticket to the concert, you can see Skylar tomorrow.
It's the most fun you'll ever have.
She'll be attending Brandon Days. The two-day event started today. It goes through tomorrow. The event will host cook-off competitions, music, and a carnival for the kids.
Oh, it's just wonderful with all the families that show up, and it's got some of the nicest people that you'd ever want to be around.
Well, Brandon Days will continue all day tomorrow. It's at Shiloh Park. It was